want to do a quick review about Sophie La Giraffe. Of course, my baby is currently having fun with it. He loves to chew on it, and it really helps with his teething. He has a lot of pain, especially at night. So I give it to him, and he chew on it for a while, and then he kind of get tired, and then fall asleep. As you can see, it is a beautiful little giraffe, and it's very soft. It is made in France, and it is 100% natural rubber. And the paint on it is food safe, and this is hand painted. Like, every giraffe is hand painted, and it says on the website that it could be different, like because of the painting. Every giraffe is unique. As I said before, it's 100% natural rubber, so I feel very good about giving this to my baby. I'm very conscious about what he puts in his mouth. I want it to be all natural, so I try my best to do that. Of course, it is a toxin free, and it is beautiful, as I said. And see, there is just so many places for the baby to eat. My baby loves particularly the legs, and then the see the legs, there are four legs, and then the mouth and the head. My baby loves the mouth, so it can you can the baby can bite just any place they are comfortable. Then this right here is easy to hold. It's very soft, so. And it has a very nice smell. It's almost like vanilla. Doesn't have that latex smell other rubber, toys might have. It's like yay high. It's not that big, so he can easily grab it and eat it. I bought this on Amazon, and it was around $24 at the time. Of course, the price keep changing on Amazon. I bought it back in April. And my baby had it for about 2 months roughly. And initially, he could only put the mouth in his mouth. And then he got to the point where he can eat any part of the toy now. One note, when you wash it, try to. Can I have a baby? Please, please, please. Thank you. Try to put like little finger on it while you wash it, because when water goes in, the squeaky sound goes away. Like now, because I washed it has a really nice squeaky sound, and also these coloring fades away, and nothing to worry about it because it is safe paint. So I will put the link below where I bought it from, of course, on Amazon. And if you have any questions, please write it down below, and I'll try to answer it. Thank you for watching our video. Say thank you and bye. Can you say bye? Never mind. Bye, guys.